out of my wrist, counting and spinning. Man, it be cool, my mama kill it. Chop out the top, hit it in it.
I got some cash, I wanna spend it. New baby tag, then wanna rent it. Too many fads, too many bitches. Roll my slime, you're not my lizard. Ready to slide, you will get slizzed.
I'm in Palm Springs, California. I just got to the hotel at the Canyon Resort.
Ooh, this is nice. Okay. They don't smell like roaches in here or nothing. Mm-mm. This
is freezing cold in this fucking hotel room. But this is not a resort that I would even hype up, y'all. Like, yeah, it's kind of nice, but at the same
time, mid!
It's like outdated. That's just my opinion. It's like 60 degrees here. It's like the same temperature as it is in Minnesota. Like, broski, this place ain't even hot. I was hoping for it to be hot. Damn, this nigga got the spot that I wanted, bruh.
Really, nigga?
It's like a nice little mall area that I'm popping in right now. But look how many people are in, like, downtown Palm Springs out here. Holy shit. I keep this shit packed. I have yet to find parking, and it's already been 5 minutes, bro. Like, come on, man. All right, I found a parking spot. Hopefully I don't get towed. It says something, 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 Mondays, yada, yada, yada. Well, damn, gee, this is like downtown over here. Motherfuckers is vibing out. The crowd here is definitely older people, bro. This ain't no Miami.
Wait.
Hella fires out here, G. That's the place I need to be at. This is the place I'm at. If I caught me some acai. This is a little vibe in here. Now, this is what it's looking like.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go on top of one of these mountains. Come with me on a hike. Oh, also look at that golf course in the middle of a freaking desert. Wasting that much water. But the one thing about this city, G, look how many palm trees. It's gonna be about 30 minutes to get there driving wise, so I'm gonna be taking on some things, a few key things that I gotta bring along. It's a 30 minute drive. It's probably gonna be like 20 minutes to get up onto the mountain. I'm just bringing my charger, my phone, wallet, keys. I'm just bringing these along just in case anything goes down. Oof. I'm also gonna be bringing along my jacket because it's gonna be cold up there. I just got to the location. Bro, it's already cold. That's the top of the place I'm gonna be at. And I'm down here.
I had to walk up the parking lot. I'm literally tired. I think it's because like the less oxygen up here. Bisinga. I almost died.
I haven't even gotten tickets yet, and I need to get tickets. So this is the inside that I'm chilling at right now. It's nice and warm. Everybody just waiting.
Just one.
$32.95 or cash?
Cash.
By the way, it's 47 degrees Celsius. And I'm about to hop on the 245. I got lucky and I don't have to wait till 3, so I got my ticket. The cables. I'm like 8,000 feet up into the air. So there's like mountain lions, deer, bobcats, all up in here. Hopefully I don't run into any of those. Yeah, I'm still walking down this little path. I'm hoping that it gets mountain lion out here, gee. I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna do. You're telling me a mountain fucking lion can just come up out of nowhere and just go and kill me? That's why I don't like nature and walking out here. Pretty calm. Getting into the thick of the woods out here.
I'm in the thick of it, everybody.
Help the bear! Cause that bitch gon' need it!
More scenic views. But anyways, man, one thing I wanted to talk about was the fact that now I have 150 subscribers. That is such a large amount of subscribers that when I was first starting off, I'll be honest, I wasn't expecting that much. I just kind of started YouTube to pretty much be like, you know what, this is a little hobby of mine, something to work on. But now, y'all, I got 150 freaking subscribers. Like, my goal now is pretty much 1,000 subscribers by the end of December this year. I got some like video ideas that I want to do. Those are gonna be in the works. Y'all gonna see some things. But also, I had like 1,000 views in one of my videos. Like, I think it's 1,500 now with my Minnesota Vikings video. That's my like most viral video.
Oh my god!
That I have had, so wowza. And like, I post on TikTok quite a bit, so like getting 1,000 views is like nothing on TikTok, but 1,000 views on YouTube, that's next level, G. That's like, yo, where the money at, G? Like, this ain't no hobby no more. I need that money. Y'all, I think that's an animal. Oh my god, you guys see that right there? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, never mind, y'all. That's just a bear. That's like what I'm dealing with. I keep thinking like, yo, I'm seeing like a bear or like a lion or something, but it's just like a piece of wood. Your eyes start to deceive you when you realize you're the prey. But back to the YouTube thing, I really do believe that I could have a chance at becoming the next big thing. Guys, I keep hearing movements. Like little itty bitty movements, and I keep thinking that it's a mountain lion or a bobcat trying to get me. He knows I'm a good meal, but the thing is, I'm the predator out here.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Wait, pause. That's starting to feel like I'm getting lost out here. This is exactly the place a mountain lion would be. Look at this shit. This is exactly a place of mine. Mine would be, bro. I would do that. Crazy thing is, I would not even hear it coming at me. Heard something? Bro, this ain't no Bear Grylls shit, G. This is real fucking life, G. Oh my fucking boy, I heard something. Yada, keep me protected. This is fucking scary. This shit not exciting no more, dude. This is fucking scary. Deep ass mountain, my battery's about to die too. It's the worst thing about this camera. It's the battery dying. But my goodness. Wow, subhanAllah. This is beautiful. I'm Bear Grylls, and this is the wild right now. Chased by a bear. Oh my gosh. I must find safety before sunset.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Well, I am lost. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing up on this cliff. Guys, I was trying to do a joke, but I'm like genuinely lost. Guys, I think I found the path, so I'm back on track. Buddy, this shit is steep, and the trail is right that way. This is dangerous. Like, I don't even have hiking shoes. Fuck. This is how I'm going down, literally, like, sideways. I'm not sure if there's, like, rattlesnakes out here, G, or what else the fuck they got on for wild animals. I just don't want to get bit. I don't want to get killed. I'm going out like that, like, getting killed by a fucking mountain lion. It's kind of cool until it's not. This is Bear Grylls. And I'm tracking.
the vaunted lion that came through here. Y'all see those tracks?
Just like that. I found the path, baby. Saint is not this. I think I've kind of walked quite a bit, so I'm gonna head back home on this one and call it a day. So I'm gonna call this a day and a successful hike because I need to charge this silly little camera so it dies quickly when I record 4K. And I don't want the best quality for my people, all the people who are watching. Gotta walk all the way up there. Bisinka. Should about to be a walk. Fuck. Walking up this incline is gonna kill me, bro. Y'all, I'm not even up the first level. Like, I gotta walk up like 5 more of these. I'm out of breath because I'm like a mile up and higher than elevation. Yeah, this gets to you a lot. So this is one of the bobcats. These are some of the animals. Y'all, they had some fucking snakes out here. Look at that. They're out of snake. Never seen those snakes. Motherfucker's gonna camouflage. Anyways, my battery's about to die, but I got a charger in the car, so I gotta get to my car. This is the desert. I know a place. Well, there's that.
She can't come around no more. Walked in the house, my pants are fast, and then she swallowed what I want. But it's you I want.
But it's you I want. The big rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Pray illegal, baby, I got a man.
Alright, man, I'm dining outside once again.
It's the views right here, man. I'm talking a little bit more loudly now because there's less people.
Anyways, y'all, gonna be trying this out. Trying a new thing called a Ranchero Ceviche. Never heard of a ceviche in my life before. So I'm gonna be trying that and seeing how it tastes. Y'all, this is the ceviche that I ordered.
Shit, nigga, this should look kind of decent too. I can't even lie.
As always, phone eats first. It's like chopped up.
This is actually solid.
What? That's crazy. Getting some brunch right now. Look at this German pancake. Some eggs and some hash browns. A little smoothie.
Okay, so that was it for the vlog. I literally ate my food and then I went straight to the airport and went home. Back to Minnesota. So next vlog, that's pretty much it. Like and subscribe, please. We're at 150 subscribers, which is, again, crazy, as I mentioned before. So I really do love the support that you guys are showing for the channel. I will continue to punch out as much videos as I can. I really am sorry for missing last week's vlog, but I was traveling and I couldn't get to my desktop computer, unfortunately. So y'all take care. Peace out.